fucking end my life, bro. I think that's what I have to do, bro. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm fucking do that shit. It fucking froze. Which, honestly, I should probably quit the game right now. Oh! Yeah, fuck, dude. Yeah, fuck. I think that's what I'll do. Alright, for sure. Alright, bye.
I'm glad that you... I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for... I wish to... A knight, luminary... So... Final trial. Soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do. clot the blood of it.
How's your day going, George? Everything good so far? Thank you. Oh, that just reminds me, though, I have armor. I look sexy. Or is this damn guy at? There you are. So broken. You guys need to hit him. Do I have to kill this guy? Oh no, I don't. I'm over here trying to beat this hard ass CPU. That guy looks like Armor King though.
Oh. What time is it?
11? Fuck. I fucking work tomorrow.
Also get the Pure Knight's medal when you talk to him again after that. This is where it gets fun because this item will now teleport you to Mo Gwen's palace, which is where this farm will take place.
Right here though. So George,
what you been up to, man?
Who do you hang out with? Mostly. You still hang out with your girl a lot?
And with this, a knight now. This. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have, oh, a med with the power I've got, but you mustn't. The meeting must, Luminary Moog, we must. One day, right, my lad?
Let's go. Let's go.
So run fast and don't get stuck on anything. Follow the route I go to until you get to the point of grace. stuck on any madness farm take place, but before you can farm, you need to get to the breeze points.
Yo, how's it going, bro? This shit is hella good. My life? My life right now, man, is a fucking struggle, bro. But, you know, I guess I'm pushing through. It's getting better little by little. Bullseye. And holy fuck, nice to hear on it. Yep, bro. I'm grinded now. I'm not getting 13k, but I'm getting 11. And no, this isn't Red Dead, dude. This is Elden Ring PS4 Limited Edition. Oh, fuck it, I have no more arrows. Dang it. Luis, what do I do with the arrows? I'm pulling them out of my ass. You need that golden scab shit. I know, but honestly, I'll get that tomorrow, bro. How do I get arrows? Noob alert. Ew, noob alert. Ew, noob alert. And no, this isn't Red Dead, dude. This is Fortnite. Fortnite. Buy them from Santa Bibba. I can't cuss on stream because I'll get demonetized. And I'm trying to grind as much as I can, to be honest. I'm blitzing shit. Yeah, man, me too, man. I got a little surprise I'm actually trying to get right now. But none of you guys can know. Only, Desroni knows, but hopefully things go as planned because recently my life's been kicking my ass. Bro, I'm a horrible. And then get it from the Santa guy. I feel like my walls are caving in. I wish my walls can talk. I'm sorry. I know what it is. New ass cheeks. I don't know what you're trying to say, Luis, but it sounds like. Hey, bro, how am I missing? Let's go to that Santa guy, I guess. How do I get out of here? Oh. Yeah. Where's the church at? Church of. Oh, so, pause champ. How's you guys doing? How you guys doing, man? Pause champ. You guys want to hear my new favorite song right now? This should kind of go hard. I was playing it earlier. Hold up. I feel like the struggle every day, bro. And I'm just trying to get my ducks in a row. Fuck, I don't know why that was funny. Like, you're being serious and I'm, amen. But it feels like the ocean tide is washing me away.
Wait, well, you're
just gotta keep pushing, man. Pretend you're Jesus Christ. Oh shit, I'm not. I'll buy 200 arrows.
Good.
Yeah, man, but what's that Kendrick line? You know, shit don't change unless you wash your ass. I never even played my song. You got to page 2,480 now for Hub and still haven't found the right video. Just search up the rocket guy. Trust me, it'll work. How do I aim? You know what? I'm sorry. Oh, that's how you do it. Boys farming. Yes, I am. R1? That's good to know, though. Bro, who... You're lying to me, it's not R1. It's L1. It worked. Look at this speedrun, look at this speedrun. Had a speedrun on Elden Ring. Hey, this be hard as fuck though. Oh, through the crack. That was a horrible shot. I don't play Fortnite. Oh my god, guys, I'm sorry. Right on the ass cheek. What the fuck? You're supposed to jump off, homie. What's wrong with you? Dog, you messing up my groove. I guess I have to stay here no matter what, huh? My phone turned off when I read that last comment. We should hang out soon. Yeah, man. Hey, George. Let me know, man. You know, we can always make time, you know. A lot of people don't make time for shit nowadays. I mean, I'm kind of guilty of it too, but my mind spins in many circles. Got him. Are they still gonna give me my money? Yes, sir. There you go. Efficient. Efficient. Why did it unlock? Look, he's standing there like a damn dingus. There you go. The fuck? That one wants to hit, huh? I'm starting to get the hang of this, you know? Starting to get the hang of this. Boom. Come at me. You're done. Go back to the grace. Reset. Already at 200k. Damn, it's only been like what? 5-10 minutes? Tops? Got him. Back out. What build am I going for? Bro, I'm gonna be real with you, man. I don't know jack shit about this game. I've been working too much, bro. I don't have time to be playing. But right now, I'm a hero. That's all I know. Right through the tree, watch. Told you. Why'd you walk so far, bro? Bro, I've seen some horrible sights in Call of Duty. But what the fuck is this, bro? Also, bro, I'm mad hungry. Desiree, can you DoorDash me some food? Focus on a few strats, or else I'll bite you in the ass later. Honestly, man, I'm honestly thinking of restarting. I want to learn, like, the game the right way. At the same time, these cheeses feel so good. Like, look at, I don't deserve all these runes. I don't deserve them. Look at me, I'm just shooting some fucking arrows at a bird. Kind of pathetic. Oh yeah, I heard I could put like certain strength and shit on a new fucking character and all that. I do know a little bit, but not like that. It's gonna get way harder if you don't do it. Well, I think my next character is just gonna be the club. The naked club guy. Or girl. What types of weapons do you want to use? A long sword? I seen a video where a guy was using a blue long sword. Like a blue neon. I don't know if that's just like a skin he got on. Cause I know you can put like skins or some shit. Or like whatever the fuck it is.
What time is it?
Fuck. Sorry about me, 12. That's magic. You have to upgrade intelligence. I'll upgrade it right now, bro. Yeah, when I first started playing this game, all I did was strength.
And it bit me in the ass.
That shit was not worth it. Like, I barely even beat Godric like a fucking hour ago. But I mean, to be fair, I don't play this game that much. Cut me some slack. I think I'm gonna go to 500k and call it, man. I gotta fucking work tomorrow. And I'm hella hungry too. I'm about to sleep in the truck. You can hear that, Desiree. Tell me that I didn't hit his big ass head. Have I fought the Ender yet? I don't even know what the Ender is yet.
The only thing I fought in this game is
the Beast Man, that little small fucking guy. I've beaten that cat, the 8-bit looking ass cat, Godric. Oh fuck. You got me, man, you got me. I hope you feel fucking good. Oh yes, George? Sorry, I didn't even see it.
Bro, if this is fucking Minecraft, I'd remove that tree.
Bro, I miss those Fortnite. I miss when I played games in general, bro. I was so good at games, and now all my potential is potentially lost.
You miss when I was a gay? I'm missing you were a bitch.
Alright, be real with me, guys. Would you guys rather have a vagina? Or date a transgender that has a vagina that was a male? Stop, Luis. Just don't make me laugh. My lungs hurt from screaming at Godric and my fucking console freezing. God, this game has been a pain. Can you lock on, brother? I let the homies guess in too. Like my boy Carlos, I know that boy hasn't touched or felt one since Nom. I know, man, I deadass feel like for his birthday, I would deadass buy him some strippers or some shit, bro. It's sad. I hate you. You know what's so crazy about this game, bro? My character literally fights monsters and shit, right? But this motherfucker sits crisscross applesauce on a fucking fire. That's how you take someone's manhood. It'd be more comfy if I sat under him. Sorry, chat. Hey, by all means, man, if you gotta do shit. Go do some shit. Thank you, man. Bullseye. Alright, I have a question for y'all. Would you guys rather grow up without the internet? Or with the internet? Think about it, because like back then, you know, like I bet you the people were way more lit, you know, they talked to you more. But nowadays, you know, we're so stuck on the phone, which is a bad thing. But if you do think about it, like, I wouldn't be playing no games right now, streaming. You know what I'm saying? Little tough one right there. get off at 11:30. I'm gonna go get that fucking talisman tomorrow, bro. Tomorrow's Friday, let's go. Oye, Luis, Ryan George. Did I tell you guys that my card got compromised? Someone from Sanrio spent $74 at Target. I'd like to grow up at the age where I'm like 16 at 2000 to see the huge change in culture and shit like that. Yeah, man. Hell yeah. And at the time, music was in that bling era, huh? And Tupac and shit like that. Right? Oh no, wait. The bling era was... Oh fuck, I don't know. Damn, bro. You got scammed? I didn't get scammed. Someone just... Oh yeah, I guess I did. But someone just deadass had my information in Sanrio. I have no idea how. Hacker asses. They just spent some money. Oh shit. Yeah, I got what you meant. I don't think they know, because they tried doing it on Desiree, but they tried spending like $2,000 on her card, but she didn't have that much, so I don't think they know. From Brooklyn, by the way, someone's trying to get into her card from Brooklyn, New York. I'm almost at 1 milli. Soon. Right timing, that didn't hit. Yeah, bro. Yeah, you do. I need to too. Fucking, for some reason, I lost 85 fucking points on my credit. Which I think it's because when I got my earrings, I got them for credit. But I think it just fucked it all up. Which makes me regret it. I could have just bought the rings full price. I mean the earrings. I was trying to be financially fucking smart about it. But no, it just fucks me in the ass. And you know, usually when people talk about credit, they're like, oh bro, jewelry? That's how you build your credit, bro. Nah, but I remember I like had this this question for people, and I always ask them like, what's freedom to you? You know what? What's I want you to answer that. Like, what's freedom to you? And then I'll give you my answer. I never have deep conversations with people just because, you know, I don't know. Maybe people don't have time for that shit nowadays. Bro, can you lock on? Freedom to me would basically have to be financially free. Yeah. Because time is literally money, bro. You can make enough money to retire you on your body and your mind. Do this shit you That is fucking, that's like the best answer, bro. That's how I see it too. Fucking, like, dude, like, people always buy, like, I think it's really cool that you spoil yourself, but if you overdo it, man, that's no good. That's not good. Yeah, I'm trying to lock on this guy. But, bruh. At least almost a mil when you're like 25 to 30. You can literally be whatever you want to be. I can be a tennis player for all I fucking care. But right now, though, actually, I was trying to get into property, it's a horrible time right now. Fuck. It's really bad. With Biden in office, bro, inflation is like, what? Fucking 7.2%? I'm never gonna get anything the way things are right now. And the war too, man. Gas is kicking all of our asses out. All of our asses. If you have that much money, you can have people work. Exactly, bro. You don't even have to make, you don't have to need to make that much a year to be financially free. What's those consistency and such.
Yep, bro.
That's facts, bro. Honestly, my goal in life is to at least make $200,000 to $300,000 a year. If I can make a mil a year, that means I must have risked it all, man. Or if I get lucky in crypto, boss. See, crypto nowadays, bruh, I'm starting to believe that shit isn't fucking. It's like winning the fucking lottery, bro. I think if you really do know your shit though on crypto, you could benefit, but I feel like if you do like what's called like day-by-day trading, you could probably gain like $50 to $100, you know, probably a day. Bro, I completely forgot I'm already at 1 mil. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That is true. No, yeah, you're right, bro. You're right. I feel like if you do day trading with like little money, you'll be gaining jack shit. I don't think you need to have a lot of money. I think it'd be like recommended, no? Because like it just wouldn't be worth it gaining like fucking 50 cents. I just wish I got one stream of income. That would make me 5k a month. Oh shit. That would unlock many doors. You know, you'd be surprised. I said that I almost was making that much. I was making like $4,500 a month, but then they cut hours, because we get paid double time. They had cut it off. Well, they're cutting it off right now recently just because of daylight savings. So probably summer they're gonna bring it back. Right now, I'm probably making like $3,500 a month right now. Probably $4,000 on a good week. I think it's so funny because the banks always look at my money and shit, and they're like so surprised, bro. Like, I think I'm getting paid more than like the people at the bank. And hang on, I'm not trying to be big shot or whatever, cause man, I'm grateful for this fucking job, man. Very grateful. I'm trying to do the best with my money. Trying to make it big. Trying to start a family in the slums. Trying to make it out the mood. Let's level up now. Holy shit. I can rank up a lot, bro. Well, let me count. 1, 2, 3. Two levels. I think Bob said I needed to get dexterity, and I have 30 levels. I'm gonna put it at 20, so that's 10 levels. Strength is cool for now. Intelligence, put that at 15. Yeah, huh? He said intelligence, huh? Not dexterity. I'm gonna put 5 levels on this one. For the mind, I'll put 1. I need some health, honestly. Holy shit. I just rank up so much. I'll put 3. And the rest on there. My strength is cool for now. I rank that thing up way too high for some goddamn reason early. Oh, but there's an arc. I'll keep it at 30. Yeah. Oh, that helps a lot too, 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Okay. Some weapons now. I can finally use the bow. Properly. That's kind of sad that I couldn't. Oh, that'd be fucking goated, bro. Yeah, bro, that car's fucking nice. I got work tomorrow, bro. I'm about to get off, actually. I was gonna get off at fucking 11:30. eBay Motors is a nice place to look at cars, to be honest. I'll check that shit out, dude, because I might have to get one soon, man. Good. Alright then. See you later, George. Good night, man. And come over and we'll stream all day together. I'm down, Luis. Fucking, I'm pretty sure my girl's gonna probably wanna hang out with me tomorrow. So probably after that, I'm fucking free, man. You wanna see my stats, Luis? Stats right now. I'm leaving Timber Set tomorrow after 5. Fuck. Well, shit, then we're gonna have to stream over there then. Cause I get off at 3:30. I still have to hit the gym. Sure, man. I'm about to get off. I just want to see what this would do. Oh, that just does a charge shot. That does that. Good night, man. And yeah, bro, I will see ya. Luis, did you just see that?